Books, then they'd come to life or something. I just didn't believe her.
What the heck? Who does that?
He just jumped out of the book.
What is that dude on?
When I walked in the room, I could tell by the looks on their faces that something had to be done. And I was the only one that could do it.
So I hear you need some help. Hey, did you see where the guy in the red and white shirt went?
The name's Rogers. Dusty Rogers. Private Eye. The snow was thicker than a 25-cent milkshake you'd get in the local diner, and I only knew two things. One, Waldo was one sneaky striped cat. And two, that broad in the red coat had a smile that could melt a man's heart and legs that went on for hours. I could tell something was about to happen. Something bad.
What the? Whoa! Holy crap, it's tough.
Have you seen Waldo?
I mean, yeah, he went up the stairs. Campus.
Okay, thanks. Was I scared to talk to the Swamp Thing? Somebody had to do it.
Swamp Thing? I don't buy it. Especially not that one. If that was the real Swamp Thing, she'd be on the island with Elvis and Tupac.
When? I moved to the swamp a couple of years ago. I mean, it's pretty nice, kind of crowded, there's a lot of ducks, a lot of poop, a lot of poop. Yeah.
It was getting late as we approached campus. It was quiet. Too quiet. I felt a chill down my spine, like someone had dropped an ice cube down my back. And it was cold, too. A whole night outside would kill a man. I heard a gunshot in the distance, proving that even in the harshest of conditions, people still gotta work. I didn't know what the slippery drifter looked like. I just knew his name.
I've been at BYU for about 2 years, and you know, I've seen Waldo around, in between classes here and there. I always thought he'd be taller, though.
Where could he be?
Well, options are slim, but there's only so many other places he could be.
Gotta be in here somewhere.
I wonder if this thing's open. Maybe he's hiding behind one of them. Whoa, what's that? Is that an alien?
Look,
little antenna things, like that's not like that's an alien.
I don't think it's an alien.
But she's not like green or anything. What the heck? But it. Whoa! Yep, that's. Oh, oh gosh!
Yes.
Have you seen Waldo at all?
I do not understand your inferior human speech.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm going this way. It's not the first time I've seen an alien. There was one that came into my bedroom when I was 9, and the next day I told my dad, and he told me to shut up and mow the lawn.
Alien? Of course not. I'm a normal Earth larva just like anyone else. Besides, even if I was an alien, what would I want with your pathetic galaxy anyways? On an unrelated note, how do I get here?
Yeah? I've been abducted.
The unexpected visit of that shifty-looking moonwalker left me shaken, and all the questions kept coming up over and over again, like bubbles in a case of club soda. Who is this Waldo character? Where is he now, and why is he on the run? Did he do something wrong? I didn't have any proof, but somehow, I didn't entirely trust him either. He had bad news written on him like the winter of 39. After all, detective work's a dirty business.